Hello viewers, I am Vatsal, a student at Fluentlingua. For me, as a Gujarati medium student, English was always somewhat complex language. It was always a bit intimidating when I have to communicate in English. In spite of that, I managed to communicate in English. A listener would definitely notice the Gujarati tone and would tag me as a Gujju guy. As a B school aspirant, I knew this tag won't go in my favor. Somehow, I wanted to turn the tables. 100 thanks to Dharmendra sir for his valuable inputs. It helped me to improve a lot. Whenever there was a problem, he was always there. As a friend, as a guide, as a teacher, as a philosopher. A very few persons I came across in my life have their job and passion same. He is one of them. Such people always try to give you something more. They make a never-ending effort to raise a student from his current level. So, it's never late. At least discuss your English regarding queries with sir and just listen what he has to say. Best wishes for your journey from pronunciation to pronunciation. Thank you.